How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Still recharging.
While we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
There's chaos everywhere, and word in town is that Lacdanin killed the king. If only this is true, perhaps our days and nights of living in terror are behind us now.
What happened to this treasure? Are the fear holding it? Tristram, Diablo himself once brought to this place. I can't pick up anything else.
thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
No one should fight evil alone. Let me aid you.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell. My pack is full.
Now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
I'm carrying too much.
More time.